ये हमारे आगे पुरखा जो सीख करते थे वही चलन हम लोग के पास था अभी भी। हम लोग के सामने जो भी जानवर का निशान मिलेगा पैर का, हम पहचान जाने के ये जानवर है, ये बाघ है, ये भालू है, ये चीता है, ये बंदर है, ये रीछ है, सही है, खरा है, कुछ भी तीतर बटर कुछ भी होगा सब पहचान जाएंगे हम।
As an initial first step, we've started a walk called as Walk with the Pardhis, where the tourists can actually go on a walk with some of these members of this community. They lead the walk and they also showcase their skills of tracking. They read the forest, they explain to the tourists what the forest talks to us. So they can tell you stories about the forest like no other guide or naturalist can tell you.
Pardhi community people can hear the sounds which a normal person cannot really notice. And they can read the forest like a map read by an expert.
So society is at the center of our way of doing business, and relevance to our local communities and our local society is a part of our DNA. If we are operating a lovely world-class resort in the middle of the jungles of Madhya Pradesh, how is it that the people who are a part of those jungles, who are the natives there, how are they benefiting from this tourism happening in their land?
We were exploring options to find out as to who would be the best in this industry to train these members into a fine naturalist. We couldn't think of anybody better than a Taj who already exists in this landscape. They came up with a plan as to how they could form a team, how they could train them, how they could help these members to become a naturalist of their own caliber.
Such a beautiful community with so much of skill were completely away from tourism. And once we have partnered with Last Wilderness Foundation and the community and the outcome, I see great potential in this and the future is bright.
You can't make them sit in a room and you can't just give them download. You need to take them on a field. They love to be in the forest. They love to walk. And then you just hear. You'll hear beautiful, beautiful stories about the park, their tracking skills, about how they used to survive in the forest. The best thing that I actually learned from this community was to be happy. You don't need anything to be happy.
ये ट्रेनिंग में हमको बहुत अच्छा लगा क्योंकि पहले हम लोग ये जहाँ वहाँ भागते तो उल्टा सुधा पैसा लेके आते थे और ये गेस्टों को घुमा के और ईमानदारी का पैसा हम कमाते हैं।
हाँ अभी तो बहुत बदल भी गए हैं हम लोग, बहुत बदल गए।
उन लोग हमसे मिलते हैं जब तो उन लोग हम लोग कहीं वीडियो रिकॉर्डिंग करते, कहीं फोटो वोटो खींचते, आवाज़ वाज हम लोग की भाषा छानते हैं उन लोग, ये हमें बहुत अच्छा लगता है।
अच्छा गाइड बन गए शायद के जंगल के शहर में, तब बच्चन को भी हम करा सकते हैं।
यू कांट रियली सेव फॉरेस्ट ऑल अलोन। द थ्री टीज आर वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एनी फॉरेस्ट कंजर्वेशन टू ग्रो, एंड दीज थ्री टीज विल बी द टाइगर्स, द ट्राइबल पीपल एंड द टूरिज्म। If they three get along together, it would be a great success story.
While our intention was not to make them truly a professional naturalist, we want to bring in a little bit of professionalism into whatever they have been doing so that the guests would be comfortable with them.
The whole work with the Pardhis is an extension of preserving natural and cultural heritage.
You know, the feedback from tourists is just amazing. I have interacted with a lot of people who have come out on this walk, come back to the lodge, and when I talk to them, most of these guys have said they've fumbled for words. They don't really have the right words to express their feeling. And most of these guys who have come back had said that they wanted to spend more time, maybe a half a day with them, or a full day walking through the forest with them.
ये जो कार्यक्रम किया गया है, इसमें जो है पारधी के बच्चों को, इनको बहुत अच्छा ट्रेनिंग दी जा रही है, अवेयरनेस उनको दी जा रही है, और उन्हें जो पुराने कल्चर से है उससे उनको दूर किया जा रहा है और उनको रोजगार के साधन भी उपलब्ध कराए जा रहे हैं। अब वो जो वनों को डिस्ट्रक्ट कर रहे थे, वाइल्ड लाइफ को कर रहे थे, डिस्ट्रक्शन कर रहे थे, अब वो वाइल्ड लाइफ को प्रोटेक्ट कर रहे हैं।
द वॉक विद द पार्डीज विल इनेबल आवर गेस्ट्स एंड नॉट जस्ट आवर गेस्ट्स बट द टूरिस्ट्स हु वॉक इनटू दैट रीजन टू टेक अ स्लाइस ऑफ दैट रीजन बैक होम।